Hey, Harvest, want to have a little bit of fun tonight? I've got in my hand 4 tickets to this Friday's doubleheader at Frontier Field, Rochester Red Wings against the Buffalo Bisons. And I was given these tickets by the club, by the comedy club, because it is comedy at Frontier Field night. And if you know anything about baseball, the batting stance guy is going to be there doing comedy in between innings, and he's hilarious. And so I want to give them to you. However, there's a catch. Okay? I got 4 tickets for 2 groups of people. And I'm going to give these away to the first person that emails me. However, there's a catch. This is for you and somebody that you've been praying for to come to faith in Jesus Christ, that I want to give you the opportunity to be able to spend like 4 hours with, just talking about life and hopefully talking about faith. Now here's the rules. Number 1, before you email me, you have to line up with this person. Hey, I want to spend Friday night with you. There's a chance for us to go to the Red Wings game. Would you like to go if we can? Number 2, tell me the name of this person so that we can be praying for them and praying for you. And the first 2 people to complete that are going to get these tickets. Here's the 3rd thing. If you reach out for these tickets and you don't get them, you must hang out and spend some time with this person on Friday night. There's plenty of tickets to the game. You can buy your own. It's going to be a beautiful night. Get some burgers, get some steaks, grill them in the backyard. So that's the deal. Line it up with the person. Email me. Commit to being together on Friday night. First 2 people, these are yours. Get cracking.